Hello viewers, welcome to Maggie's chemistry classes. In this presentation we will discuss about PGTRB, chemistry unit number 7, the important reaction bridge reduction, aromatic partial reduction, some of the practice questions, mechanisms, solved questions on CSIRnet, IIT JAM. The questions discussed here are very much related to your PGTRB examination also. Let us move into the video.
So what is bridge reduction? It is the partial reduction of aromatic ring. That is the benzene, this one, alkynes, sometimes nitro group also. What are the reagents used? The reagents are sodium and liquid ammonia. You can use potassium, lithium also have been used because it has low ionization potential. What is the mechanism? As the liquid ammonia in sodium, we get Na plus and the solvated electron is obtained. The ammonia is a solvent. It is a deep blue color. So in the first step, this electron approaches the benzene nucleus. This electron approaches a benzene nucleus in this area. So it is called single electron transfer. Single electron transfer. So it is called a SET. So by means of electron transfer, what happens? This electron moves this direction. So you get a radical species on this side and this is a bielectron system. So it is radical anion. And what is the role of ethanol? The ethanol is only the proton source. So ethanol supply proton. So this proton reacts with this electron. So you get a bond like this. So this is a bond gets reduced. Here one single electron is present. Again the SET, that is a single electron transfer from the sodium and ammonia electron. What do you get? Here you get a bielectron system. Okay. Then the electron source, the proton source given by ethanol, you get the reduced hydrogen here. Okay, so it is non-conjugated and it is unstable. So you get the partial reduced product is formed. This is called bridge reduction. Okay, so it is a partial reduction of the aromatic ring like benzene, and also it reduces alkynes into alkene. Reagents are used as sodium, it is very important, and some other reagents, potassium, lithium also used, because they have low ionization potential, easily the electron is released. So in the solvent ammonia, you get Na plus and a solvated electron. This solvated electron added to the benzene nucleus. Then the proton is supplied by the proton source ethanol. You get the non-conjugated unstable product is formed. Okay, so it is called a bridge reduction. Now the question is, why we are getting less stable product? So it is a non-conjugated less stable product. Again, it is stabilized by hyperconjugation with the hydrogen. See here the carbon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hydrogen. So it is a partial offering is present. Now this first carbon and this hydrogen gets hyperconjugation, and so it is a stable product. So these are about the bridge reduction. What is the role of electron withdrawing group on reaction rate and reduced selectivity? In the bridge reduction, we have an intermediate like this. This is the intermediate electron. By means of single electron transfer, you get a radical anion. This is the intermediate formed in the bridge reduction. Radical anion. So what happens when the electron withdrawing group is present in the benzene nucleus? It consists of electron withdrawing group. This is the electron withdrawing group. It decreases the electron density on this. So electron withdrawing group really decreases the electron density on this area, so that the rate of the reaction is decreases. So rate is decreases. Okay. This presence of electron withdrawing group, the product also different. So when you use nitrobenzene in the bridge reduction, what happened? Bridge reduction, sodium and liquid ammonia you get the product like this. That is, the electron withdrawing group remain on the reduced carbon of the product. Reduced carbon of the product. Okay, so this is the effect of withdrawing group on the Birch reduction. The reaction rate is decreases and reduce selectivity. They always, the product is on the reduced carbon side. When the bicyclic system is involved in the reaction, what happens? You get the product, the Birch reduction, sodium and liquid ammonia. You get the product NO2. What is the effect of electron donating group on the reaction rate, reduced selectivity? Let me consider one, the group, it is the electron donating group, electron releasing group. When the electron releasing group is present in the benzene nucleus, what happened? The rate is increased. So this is obvious. The electron releasing group increases the electron density on the radical anion, and so the reaction rate is increased. And what is the reduced selectivity? Regarding reduced selectivity, here the alkoxy group is present in the non-reduced carbon of the product. Here the reduced carbon of the product, here non-reduced carbon. The group is present in the non-reduced part. So in the fused ring system, the electron donating group is present. What happened? The product is like. In the fused ring system, in case of electron withdrawing group is present, that ring is reduced, pass reduced. But in case of electron donating group, fused ring system direct the reduction in the unsubstituted ring. So it is unsubstituting. This is undergo partial reduction to give the product. So this is the main difference in case of electron withdrawing group, electron releasing group. So what is your conclusion now? Electron withdrawing group, electron releasing group. Electron withdrawing group decreases the reaction rate, and electron releasing group increases the reaction rate. And in the fused ring system, electron withdrawing group, electron releasing group, the reduced selectivity is different. So here the unsubstituted ring is reduced. Let us see one question related to Birch reduction. It is the question from CSIR June 12. So here the compound is given. First it is treated with lithium and ammonia. So lithium and ammonia is nothing. It is lithium and ammonia. Its combination is a Birch reduction. So first the compound undergo Birch reduction to give the product. So this is a given product. So it is treated with lithium and ammonia. Here the OME is the electron donating group. So when the electron donating group is present, what happens in the partial reduction of benzene nucleus? It will remain then the non-reduced carbon. Okay, so you get the product like this. So it is attached to the non-reduced carbon, OME. So this is the first case. Then the second case, it is treated with the metachloroperbenzoic acid. So it is the reaction of epoxidation. So epoxidation means the double bond is converted into epoxide group. So there are two double bonds there. Here the electron donating group increases the epoxidation process. So you get the product like this. So here the epoxidation takes place, OM is there. So what is your answer? C is the answer. Here the couple of two reactions are given. One is the pitch reduction and another one is the epoxidation process. So you get the products. Here the methoxy group is the electron donating group. So electron donating group is remain in the non-reduced carbon and epoxidation is increased by the electron donating group. So this side is the major product formed in the reaction of styrene with an excess of lithium in ammonia, liquid ammonia and butanol. Okay. So it's a type of bridge reduction. So instead of ethanol, the butyl alcohol is given. So what is the styrene? Styrene is nothing. It is the CH2.6 styrene. So when it is treated with the lithium and ammonia in liquid condition, butyl alcohol. So it is a type of bridge reduction. So in bridge reduction, what is the product? The product is non-conjugated diene is the product. Okay. So it is a non-conjugated product. So in this case, so it is not possible, it is not reduced. So A is the answer. And it is the conjugated system, so it is not the answer. And here see the CH2 is reduced. So this is not the answer. And D is the answer. So it is a non-conjugated diene. Okay. So in this case, the product is non-conjugated, but the styrene part, that is CH2 is reduced. So it is the not answer. So what is your answer? The answer is D. It is a question from CSIR December 14. The reactant is involved in the bridge reduction and followed by hydrolysis. It is the partial reduction of benzene. Okay, and the triple bond is reduced into alkene. The product is stereospecific and trans is the product. So these are the concepts we have to keep in mind. So first, the given reactant is reacted with the bridge reagent. What's the product you get? The concept is electron withdrawing group and electron releasing group. COOH is the electron withdrawing group. So electron withdrawing group remains the reduced carbon. So this portion will be like this. COOH, clear? So it is present in the reduced part. So it is electron withdrawing group. And what about the side chain? Side chain here is a double bond is there. And the product is trans. So you get the product like this. So this is the given product. Clear? So first the bridge reduction and the bridge reduction in the alkane part. Alkane part gives the trans product. So it is trans. So this is the major product. Okay, clear? Okay, viewers, up to this we have stopped this presentation. We will meet in the next video with new concept. I hope that it is useful for you. Thank you for listening.